कंप्यूटर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस सरदार पटेल इंटर कॉलेज जरोली फेज टू। टुडे आई विल टीच द कंप्यूटर इस टॉपिक इज इंटरनेट। इज द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज द इंटरनेट। आई थिंक एवरी पर्सन वी हैव गॉन टू द इंटरनेट यूजिंग इंटरनेट विदाउट इंटरनेट नो पर्सन वी आर डूइंग एनी वर्क। यस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज द इंटरनेट। इंटरनेट इज द हब ऑफ नेटवर्क ऑफ द कंप्यूटर विच लिंक टू ईच अदर अदरवाइज होल वर्ल्ड। इट इज कॉल्ड इंटरनेट। व्हेनेवर मोर देन वन यूजर आर कनेक्ट टू ईच अदर बाय इंटरनेट इट इज कॉल्ड अ इंटरनेट। एनी वन लिंक वी आर कनेक्टेड टू मोर देन वन यूजर इट इज कॉल्ड अ इंटरनेट। इन अ होल वर्ल्ड आर कनेक्टेड टू ईच अदर बाय इंटरनेट इट इज कॉल्ड इंटरनेट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एक्सप्लेन हाउ वी कम टू द इंटरनेट व्हाट विल बी आवर डेवलपमेंट। सो इट इज कॉल्ड हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंटरनेट एंड ऑल्सो वी कॉल्ड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ इंटरनेट। अकॉर्डिंग टू डेवलपमेंट ऑफ इंटरनेट इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्रोफेसर लिगॉट एंड लैकिन इज डेवलप इज द इंटरनेट इन 1991 डेवलप ऑफ द www। इट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ www इज वर्ल्ड वाइड वेब। इन वर्ल्ड वाइड वेब इज 1991 आर डेवलप। इन सेकंड इज 1993 आर यूजिंग मोजिला सॉफ्टवेयर। इन यू नो वेरी वेल व्हाट द मीनिंग ऑफ अ सॉफ्टवेयर। या वी आर यूजिंग अनदर मोर देन वन सॉफ्टवेयर वी आर यूजिंग इन मोबाइल इन मोजिला सॉफ्टवेयर एंड क्रोम इज ऑल्सो यूजिंग इन बट इन 1993 आर यूजिंग मोजिला सॉफ्टवेयर। इन मोजिला सॉफ्टवेयर यूजिंग सर्चिंग एंड अदर थिंग्स by a Google is also you are using. In every screen of the internet is called web page. First of all in a computer we see put in any address in a computer we see the first page of the screen. It is called web page. And every first page is called web page. Sorry, every screen on the one screen we are seeing it is called web page. And on the screen of the internet see the first page is called web page. In a view first of all see the recording of the pictures more than user are using word and the more than user are using internet. It's first off for user first user four and user four. All of user we are connected to each other by using internet. So I will explain one by one uses of internet. What is the uses of internet? How can we use uses of internet? So first is online communication. So first of all important is what is the communication? When we teach about to the one person you are connected to each other it is called a communication. And online communication when we are sitting here and you are sitting in another country we are using talk about to another it is talk by phone and by phone video conferencing it is by using internet. By using internet we are online communication. So it is online communication between the more than one person by using internet. So first of all uses of is online communication. Second is software sharing. It's a very important part of the software sharing. Actually the we are user are also sharing more than software we are using WhatsApp, Facebook and other games more than games and Ludo is also is we are using sharing by share it. So that's meaning is the most important uses of the internet is sharing software to each other by user. That's meaning of software sharing. Third is product promotion. In product promotion uses by internet is a more spot but when any product we are launching in a world that's we are person is one is sitting in another place but more than person are sitting in another cities we are connected and sent to the any product to another city another out of city. So by product promotion we is a product we how many development is a right is a wrong we are connected to the development promotion is a fourth is feedback about product by internet. Any product we are launching, okay, the more than customer are using this product, then we asking what is the views of the customer, is it right or wrong, then we are changes the, our product. So it is called feedback product. In feedback product we are also using internet. And fifth is customer support service. It's a very important, you know very well, whenever we want to be any service then we using internet. It customer and a user is also called a customer. We are also called a customer. Support, help, you know very well. Service, what is the provide? Another things we want to know, my home, how can we be here? Another city we are provide the easily get these things. That's when we consider customer support, service. At last, online shopping. I think it is a very important part of our life. Online shopping means every person, we are want to the online shopping. We are stay my home, but I want to any purchase, any dresses, any other things, any product. We are want to the online shopping is using by ATM. Another things, we are using the ATM. Another is online shopping, we are sending the pesa. Pay ATM is also using. That's why we online shopping. Is last is important video conferencing is the best example. We are attached to each other. That's meaning we are video from when we are with another person is stand or the out of city in America. But I want to be talked about that person and we are see the want of the person. Then I will see video calling is a big example of the video calling. In a video calling that we see the another person. So we call video conferencing. And last exchange view. That's is it. This is first of all. What is the views of user? What is the, I will teaching you, but what is the views of you? We are connected to each other. It is the topic of exchange view. In our the more than person are changes the views, it is the using by internet, it is called exchange view. So today I will explain the what is the internet and uses of internet. So, and next class, I will explain the next topic. Thank you so much, students.